Hey guys, welcome back to Smart Trader. This is Diaspol, and thank you so much for all your likes, comments, share, and subscribe my channel. If you are a new viewer, definitely go to our channel, watch all the videos, and if you're liking it, then definitely hit that subscribe button to be a part of Smart Trader family. And for the ones who wants additional services, you can always WhatsApp. Customer care number is 7892652481. You can WhatsApp them. And for the ones who wants to be part of my secret Telegram channel, you can anytime open your account in Zerodha, Upstock, or Angel Broking. Angel Broking and Upstock are giving free accounts and Zerodha is charging, but you can open any of your accounts as soon as possible and be part of my secret Telegram channel. So without wasting time, let's start off with today's topic.
Hi Diaspol, many congratulations to you for the third anniversary of your channel. Your channel is the first channel which I have come across while searching the answers of some of the very basic questions like which stock to pick, how to pick during the market hours. One of the most important thing which I have learned from you is the reflection on the direction of Nifty. Your patient reflection has helped me to guess whether to go for the long or short and how to wait for the breakout of the low and high of this stock. This is one of the most important thing which I have learned apart from the technical analysis lessons. I would like to wish you all the best for your future and future of this Smart Trader family. And many best wishes, and thank you for your support.
So today we are going to talk about introduction to fundamental analysis. So you would have heard me talking about this technical analysis, fundamental analysis, technical, fundamental, always. So technical analysis, we already started the introduction, we started few concepts, then we already spoke certain live examples of Iconergy and all those things. So we have already done using all those RSI, MACD and all those things. And we will continue learning technical analysis, but fundamental analysis is something which we have not yet stepped into. So I thought it is a high time that we should start off with fundamentals. At least basics we can start one by one, along with technicals and live trading videos and other videos. We will go one by one different topics. So fundamental analysis, a lot of beginners don't know what is this fundamental analysis. It's a very big topic, and I don't know completely fundamental analysis. I know something about it, and I'll be sharing you as and when I learn more and more. I'll be sharing with you guys. So now, like you know, for technical analysis will help you to predict short term, you know, understanding what has happened, the trend, okay, what happened yesterday, day before yesterday, 1 month trend. We use indicators and then we buy stocks. Same way, when we use fundamental analysis, they don't do it for short term. It is basically for a longer term. So they try to understand what the company is. Now, if in simple terms, if I explain you what is fundamental analysis, now they will ensure, for example, a company. For example, I'll take an example of a stock like Reliance. So before understanding the stock, they understand the world economy of the world. Then they understand the economy of our country. Then they come into industry specific, like if it is real estate or banking or automobiles industry, how the industry is performing, what is the demand for the industry. Then they go specifically into the stock, okay, that is a company. How is the company performing? In that micro, macro, all the elements they will check, like how the company financial is, how is the profit, balance sheet, and what is their earnings till now, and not just earnings, what is their future growth. What are the upcoming products which will boost them, their competitors, or they'll be the best among their competitors. So many factors will affect the fundamental analysis. So you would have heard Rakesh Jhunjhunwala sir has taken Titan share in a lesser price and today it has gone somewhere, and people want certain stocks like that. To understand that, you need fundamental analysis. You cannot do intraday trading or you cannot do technical analysis and say that the stock is going to go 100 times, 1000 times up. No. So they analyze a company performance with various other factors, and they realize that this particular company is performing really good and the future of this company is going to be very good. So they invest in that particular company. So for investment purpose, you should understand fundamental analysis. So that is the reason I'm doing this particular video, because tomorrow I will teach you some topic or something, then I will say this is fundamental analysis. Without knowing what is fundamental analysis and what is the end result of fundamental analysis, no point in me teaching. So I thought I'll give you a background and introduction in this particular video. Now for example, let me just take my brush. Okay, now example, they did all the analysis. An analyst will do all the analysis. For example, Reliance stock, okay, is trading at, let's say example, it's trading at 1000 rupees, okay. So now what will happen automatically after all analysis, fundamental analysis, they realize that the stock price is 1200 rupees, okay, fair value. So according to them, as per their performance and how they're performing and the product which they're going to get in the future, the price somewhere as of today is around 1200. So they say this as undervalued, okay? Undervalued stock, all right? So whenever they have an undervalued stock, what traders will do? When the stock price is down and the current market price, okay? So the whatever we do intraday trading, it goes up and down the current market price. This is the analysis, fundamental analysis price. When they know, okay, or like this, okay, fundamental analysis is higher, 1200. 1000 is our market price, what we trade, right, every day. So when they know that there is a gap and the stock has a potential, that is when they will say buy Reliance for 1200, because that is the potential of that particular company as of that day. Tomorrow anything can happen to the company or economy or anything, that will change. But as of today, based on the analysis of fundamental, not technical indicators or analysis, based on company performance and all those factors which I told you, an overview, the company price is 1200, but trading at 1000. Now people will jump and buy. Investors will buy Reliance considering it will go to 1200. Same way, now let me give an example other way. So Reliance is 1000 rupees, same example. But fundamental analysis, after all analysis and research, we got to know the price is 900. Automatically traders will say, okay, sell Reliance because it is undervalued. Sorry, overvalued, okay? Because the value is higher than its actual price. As per the analysis, the company worth is this. Overall performance and everything is this. But people trading intraday, positional and short term and all that, they got the price to 1000. So they will tell to sell the stock. So this is how they give either buy position or they say exit, and all those information they give based on these fundamental analysis. So you got a simple idea of overvalued, higher value. Overvalue and lower. So basically they try to see where the prices are higher, where the prices are lower. By understanding where is higher and lower, like I told you, they will take action. But it is not so easy, like I tell you. So people, a lot of people say, we don't have time for trading, I want to invest in some stock for future. For that you need fundamental analysis knowledge, okay? So if you learn the fundamental analysis, you will be in a better position to understand what the company is, how its performance is going to be, then invest your money so that in after a few years the stock is going to go somewhere or you're going to make some profit out of it. So fundamental analysis will definitely help, and a lot of people do fundamental analysis. Big players do fundamental analysis, they are experts and knowledge matters for them. So with that help only, they pick all the small stock which becomes bigger. Alright, it's not just every stock becomes bigger, some may go down, but majority of them go up because of their knowledge. Just like intraday, how much we know, we do. Same way fundamental analysis, how much we know, we will do, just like our technical analysis. So this is just a basic overview of fundamental analysis, basically long term or for investment. So people who are looking for investment, who like to invest, not now, maybe you are an intraday trader now. I would say after intraday trading, you need to understand technical analysis for short term trading. After technical analysis, the next stage is fundamental analysis. So go step by step. But learning all this early stage of your life is better because it takes years to understand concepts. Once you understand the concepts, you can easily, you know, predict things and things go as per your thoughts. Okay. So you can see changes in yourself when you have more experience. So from now on, let's start off with fundamental analysis. Also, I will share a few concepts in a simple way, how I'm talking now. Simple way, I will tell you in simple words what I understood, I will just share with you. We can start looking into things step by step, just like how we are doing technical analysis. Fundamental analysis is very big. So yes, we can easily cover 1-2 years with a lot of topic on this particular concept. So anyways, thank you so much. So if you liked all this, and if you are also a person who want to learn more about fundamental analysis, then hit that subscribe button and also like this video. See you soon in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.